The Israelite School of Universal Practical Knowledge under commanding General Yohanna presents the Big 5-0. The 50th annual Lord's Passover, Saturday, April 20th at sundown.
But I'm here to tell you one thing. Whatsoever life you got, you better go out, man, and do the will of the Most High like it has never been done before. And say the next thing that's on your heart.
The 50th annual Lord's Passover, Saturday, April 20th at sundown. Shalom.
You don't kiss the white man's ass. But tell you something. For you Negroes, for you Arabs, for all of you other nationalities that want to kiss the white man's ass, you kiss it for you and for me. Because I ain't kissing his ass. And guess what? I'm gonna let you know something. You worried about the white, what he gonna do to you. He done already killed you, man. If you living in the ghetto, week to week, hand to mouth, you already dead.
Yeah.
He done killed your goddamn spirit, man.
I love the hood.
Guess what? But the hood don't love your white ass. Point blank, plain and simple. The hood don't love you. Point blank, the hood will fake out like they love you because you will buy their drugs, but the hood don't love you. The hood can never love a white man. Uncle Tom, so-called sellout Negro can love a white man, but guess what? The hood can never love the white man. And guess what? You can't have a black child. I'm gonna tell you, a child is whatever their father is. Just whatever your father is. If you put an apple seed in an orange grove, what's gonna grow from that apple seed? An apple tree. No matter if it's in an orange grove. So if a white man has a baby with a black woman, that child is still white, man. That child is still white. Look, that's what you hear that? That's the great American lie. Whenever a white man finds out, you make him understand that he's a devil. I'm mixed. Now, like that, what's that white lady up in Congress talking about? She's a Native American Indian. She's a goddamn lie. She's a damn lie. White as snow around here talking about she's an Indian. She's a goddamn lie. I don't give a damn. Guess what? That don't matter. You got to understand that God said this. A man is whatever the seed of his father is. It don't matter. Color does not determine who is of the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. If that was the case, guess what? The Eskimos, they live up in Alaska. What color are the Eskimos, sis? Are they white?
They don't have a lot of melanin.
Oh, hold on.
Not melanin.
No, yes, they do have melanin. You got Eskimos that's darker than me. Guess what? But they've never been down south. So how do they get darker than me?
Because they're ancient.
Oh, because so you ain't ancient?
No, ancient people.
So guess what? They ancient people.
Yes.
Who told you that?
Let me tell you.
Let me tell you something. Guess what? Everybody is ancient. God said that there is no end of all the people on the earth. We've all been here before. So guess what? We are all ancient. Being ancient does not determine a tale whether or not. Okay, well, guess what? You know what you need to do then, and I respect that. You know what you need to do?
Get the fuck out
of here. No, that ain't it. Because guess what? You my sister. I'm out here for black people. Hold on, you gotta understand that. We ain't out here against black people. We out here for you. Look, get one of them flyers and come to class.
You gotta understand the pain.
Guess what? He better understand the pain. And the sister that laid down with him is out of her goddamn mind. Read on, man. Hold on. It's not just about the pain. You know what it's about? The sister think that it's about the pain. You know what it's about? It's about justice, man. It's about justice. It's about what's right. Guess what? And you know what? No, it ain't. See? Get from them flies. Justice don't mean just us. So guess what? Look, guess what? It's beyond that. It's about the Bible. Read on. God damn, man. You know what? Hold on. Hold on. Go to Romans 9 and 13 and hold that. Hold on. I got something for you. I got something perfect for you. The Quran is a goddamn lie. If you go to the Quran, do we have a Quran back here? If somebody do, give me second surah. Give me second surah. And I'll tell you that the Quran says this. The Quran says that Allah preferred the children of Israel above all people on the earth. The Quran, yes it do. I'm finna pull it for you. I'm finna get it for you. In the Quran, read, go ahead. This is what you need to do, read.
Romans 9 and 13.
No, your brain's been tainted.
As it is written.
As it is written, read.
Jacob have I loved.
Jacob have I loved. God said, you know, you went to Romans 9 and 13. I went to Proverbs 9 and 13. Proverbs 9 and 13. That's what I want. No, it ain't. The script, none of the scripture is of no private interpretation. What makes it a lie? 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 See, there you go. There you go. You know what? Go ahead, read. There you go.
Proverbs 9 and 13.
Proverbs 9 and 13.
A foolish woman
is
clamorous.
It's clamorous. Yeah. A foolish woman is clamorous.
She is simple.
She is simple.
And knoweth nothing.
And knoweth nothing. You are clamorous and you don't know. You're simple and you don't know nothing. You know what? You know what? You know you need to shut your mouth. You know God. So what is love to God? What is love to God? This is a simple question. What is love to God? What is love to God?
I think that love.
No, see, now you're telling me what you think. Tell me what God says love is. You can't answer it. You can't answer it. Going back to Revelations 18 and 4, where we was at. Because you know what? I'm not going to even deal with this. This is buffoonery. This is buffoonery. Go ahead, read.
Revelations 18 and 4.
Go down to where you was at, brother.
Okay, Revelations 18 and 5. For her sins have reached unto heaven.
God said the sins of America have reached unto heaven, man. This here is a wicked ass place. The so-called white man is walking around telling Mexicans that they can't come into this country. And then guess what? When they was down there on the National Mall, you know what they tried to do? They tried to put it and turn a wicked ass young white boy that wanted a confrontation with the North American Indian, when this is his land, tried to say that he was in the wrong. Yeah. And then they tried to say, well, you know what? The reason why they were acting like that is because of the Israelites that were down there were causing problems. That's a damn lie. That's a damn lie. You know what the deal was? They tried to clean it up for that white devil. They tried to clean it up with all the wickedness that he was doing, disrespecting someone that was three times his age. And guess what? That's why you have shootings in your schools all the time. And guess what? And again, I challenge any black person and any white person out here, come and tell me of one mass shooting that has taken place in a school by a black child. I'll wait. Or Mexican, or North American Indian. Why is it only white people killing people like that? Mass shootings in the schools. You know why? Because that's how white people deal with conflict. You deal with conflict through murder.
The Israelite School of Universal Practical Knowledge under commanding General Yohana presents the Big 5-0. The 50th annual Lord's Passover, Saturday, April 20th at sundown.
But I'm here to tell you one thing. Whatsoever life you got, you better go out there and do the will of the Most High. like it has never been done before. And seen
annual Lord's Passover, Saturday, April 20th at sundown. Shalom.